Imagine a world where justice never expires. Today, former SS guard Oskar Groening, known as the accountant of Auschwitz, was put on trial for being an accessory to 300,000 counts of murder. The 93-year-old entered court on his walker. It was a bittersweet victory, though, for his victims as he turned to the bench and accepted his role in the Holocaust, saying, "It is without question that I am morally complicit in the murder of millions of Jews through my activities at Auschwitz. Before the victims, I also admit to this moral guilt here with regret and humility. To the question as to whether I am criminally culpable, that is for you to decide," unquote. It's been a long road to today's trial. The original case against Groening began in 1978 before collapsing after it couldn't prove his direct involvement in Auschwitz, only to be brought back to life after another SS guard was found guilty for his awareness of the camp's horrors. For many, though, it has come too late. Out of 50 plaintiffs, all Auschwitz survivors, only 12 could physically journey to the trial.
Personally, I don't feel vengeance. I don't want to see him go to jail. It's too late for it. He's too old. And I do believe that the important part is for the law to be established.
So hope for a legal outcome that could leave a positive legacy. But today's rare and open act of a former SS member addressing the Holocaust and showing regret could still provide some closure for the victims of the past on some level.